After a weekend of reflection, Jason Witten has decided to hang up the cleats. The All-Pro tight end of 15 years is retiring.
After much self-reflection, prayer, and faith, today I've decided that his time has come for me to pass the torch to the next generation of Dallas Cowboys and retire from the National Football League. To all the Dallas Cowboys fans around the world, for 15 years I tried to represent you the right way, bring you joy, and win you a championship. And while I leave today falling short of that mark, I hope that along the way, I made you proud to be a Dallas Cowboys fan.
Witten will leave the Cowboys as the franchise leader in a whole boatload of categories, including games played, receptions, and receiving yards. Not only that, but he's got the fourth most receptions in the NFL, history only behind the likes of Larry Fitzgerald, Tony Gonzalez, and Jerry Rice. So what's next for him? Well, it's said he's been in talks with several networks, and that isn't all uncommon for former Cowboys. Just look at Tony Romo, who quickly became one of the premier color commentators on CBS after his retirement. And Troy Aikman's been the top guy at Fox for years. Whatever he does, much like his NFL career, you can bet he'll be one of the best at it.
I was never the most talented, never the flashiest. I relied on grit. Other players might have been more talented, but I can assure you, no one is going to outwork me.
Enjoy retirement, Witten. There's no doubt you'll be missed on the field.